Welcome to Linwood, Washington and beautiful Scriber Lake Park. I'm Sarah Olson, Deputy Director of Linwood's Parks, Recreation and Cultural Arts Department, and we're excited to be an applicant for NRPA's Resilient Park Access Grant. Today, I'm joined by researcher, Linwood City Council member, and Executive Director of WAGRO Foundation, Julieta Altamirano Crosby. Good morning, Julieta. Thank you so much for being here with me today.
Hi, Sarah. Thank you. My pleasure to be here with you today.
Linwood is a rapidly growing city near to Seattle with an incredible diverse and multicultural population making up nearly half of our community. With thousands of new housing units and our region's largest light rail currently under construction, Linwood is growing and anticipated to become the minority community with the results of the 2020 census.
For the past 5 years, we've made significant strides to improve equitable park access in Linwood. When we joined the 10-Minute Walk campaign, we pledged to increase park access from 76% to 85% by 2030 and have directed nearly $15 million to be invested right here in Linwood's most diverse and underserved neighborhood. This was the right first step to take with this community, but now is the time to take the next leap in our park access journey with our BIPOC community. We know that Linwood's park users are predominantly white, but we don't know all the reasons why this overrepresentation exists. In order for us to undo and change the systemic bias, we need to be intentional to reach out, engage, and involve our community's underrepresented and underserved community members in the decision-making of Linwood's future park system planning and investments.
That is why I am so excited for my foundation, WAGRO, to join to this project. We will be helping to form the Community Co-Design Committee with 15 to 25 voices and nonprofits serving BIPOC and refugee and immigrant community members. We will be inviting community partners who are trusted messengers in our community.
And I'm excited to work with the Co-Design Committee to unearth what barriers exist to equitable access and enjoyment of Linwood's parks. We will partner with the committee to build trust, then identify projects and system improvements that will serve to make our park system more accessible. The committee will also be establishing rating tools to measure and index park projects for their ability to improve health, climate resiliency, address accessibility, and be equitable, inclusive, and welcoming. This tool will become the new prioritization framework to get a true sense of which projects have the best ability to equitably meet the community's needs.
But we know planning is not enough and that we must invest in our community's parks and trails. Once we have developed the tools, together we will build a 10-year capital project plan with a list of projects to improve health, environmental resiliency, and equity that we will then use to create a future bond measure.
We know being on the Co-Design Committee requires a significant commitment that not many can meet, but all voices are important to us. This is why we also plan to have a robust engagement and outreach strategy to gather community feedback at each of the 17 parks in our city.
WAGRO is thrilled to introduce an arts in parks approach of using cultural appealing art activities to engage BIPOC community members. Since 2012, WAGRO is working deeply with the community and our major focus is education, health, art, and science. The city will also continue their summer meals and Meet Me in the Park summer events, which has had a lot of success reaching underrepresented groups.
Julieta is an amazing grassroots community advocate who has an outsized impact on all that she commits to. With her and WAGRO by our side, the city of Linwood will confidently be able to authentically connect with our community beyond the traditional means of outreach. And it's my personal goal to ensure that this project is fully community-driven and implemented so our park system reflects Linwood's commitment to be a welcoming and inclusive city for all. We will know success when we've earned the trust of our Community Co-Design Committee and they become the chief promoters and advocates for our future bond measure. Julieta, thank you so much for bringing your leadership to this project.
Thank you, Sarah.
I'm confident that this project is going to lead more equitable access for the Linwood community.